Hello everyone, my name is Yossi. I am a mechanical engineering student from Israel, and for my final project I'm developing a following control for a shopping cart. This project included designing and strength analyzing for the robot structure, as well as the developing of the following control for the robot. In this video you can see the method the robot will attach underneath the shopping cart and allow it to move inside the shopping center. Eventually this project will become a semi-autonomous robot which responds to the movement of the user. In my project I'm using the Arduino Mega to control the shopping cart as well as a infrared distance sensors. In this project I use MATLAB to analyze my control. I have built a graphical user interface that allowed me to analyze, filter and different methods of the control. In this part of this video you will see a low pass filter I have built to filter the output from the distance sensors. I've built an angle simulation to simulate the position of the user related to the shopping cart, as you can see in this video. I use three infrared sensors, and from the sampling of those sensors I calculate the position of the person. Basically the GUI allow me to see and analyze what the controller is reading and calculating. In the next video you will see an experiment for the distance control for the robot, which allow me to see the overshoot and settling time, and later on compare it with the theoretical calculations. In this part you can see angle control experiments for the robot. Thank you for watching. This is where I got so far. When I will have more updates, I will upload it as soon as possible.